What's up, guys? How you all doing? By the way, if you're splitting wood with an axe, this is not for splitting logs. This is for chopping. Maybe chopping a tree down, chopping branches. But if you want to split logs, you need a splitting maul like that. Look at this difference. You see how this is skinny and this is much thicker? And I'll show you why you don't want to split with an axe.
I'll show you why you don't want to split with an axe.
Lay this one down like this. Make sure it doesn't roll. Pretty steady. Then grab an axe.
And grab an axe.
And go. Boom! Did you see that? Now this one. So if you hit it, sometimes it will just fall. Let's see. Hit it right here. Here again. One more time. And so this is the easiest way to split wood. Boom.